this point in the set, being kind of, you know, an aggressive kind of rock kind of band, you know, it's nice to bring it down real low. You know, and so this time we'd like to play a song that it's kind of as gentle as we know how to get. It's a song actually when, you know, three of us in the band have children. And when we put them to bed at night, well, you know, it's hard to get a baby to bed. I don't know if anyone has babies here and they know. But we got a little baby, you need a lullaby. And so we'd like to play a sweet little lullaby right now, and we hope it warms the cockles of your hearts.
Who did this originally? The Platters?
Yeah, it was.
It's a Platters song, yeah. Originally.
Yeah. It's very quiet and very gentle. Please, you know, be patient, because I know you guys want to rock out.
It was like an acoustic thing the Platters used to do. They used like cotton balls and pillows for percussion or some shit.
And a harp.
Was there a harp on that? I think that was a muted harp, actually.
It was one of those real quiet ones.
Yeah, it's baffled.
Put it up.